to Majora's Mask. Oh god, no, fuck. Well, my brain just completely fucking has eaten shit already. I'm probably gonna be, like, a little bit more lax with the voice work in this one, just because it's not, like, 1 in the morning, so I don't have as much confidence. Though I do like doing the... Were you able to recover your precious item from that imp? Ooh! 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 You got it! You got it! You got it! You got it! Then listen to me. Please play the song that I'm about to perform, and remember it well. Yeah, I'm fucking exhausted. Apparently. Oh, I did hit out. I had some alcohol last night, but, like, the night before I'm recording this presently, and, like, it fucks with me into the day after in terms of being tired, so I'm a little out of it. I'm gonna be consistent there just because I didn't read the first one, so I wasn't gonna read the second. Ah, yes. I give you this mask in commemoration of this day. Fear not, for the magic has been sealed inside the mask. When you wear it, you will transform into the shape you just were. When you remove it, you will return to normal. Other than, like, the mask salesman. Like, I'm too fucking... Ugh! You broke my grill? It is an accursed item from legend that is said to have been used by an ancient tribe in its hexing rituals. It's said that an evil and wicked power is bestowed upon the one who wears that mask. According to legend, the troubles caused by Majora's mask were so great the Ancient Ones, fearing such catastrophes, sealed the mask in shadow forever, preventing its misuse. But now, that tribe has, from the legend, has vanished, so no one really knows the true nature of the mask's power. But I feel it. I went to great lengths to get that legendary mask. When I finally had it, I could sense the doom of a dark omen brewing. It was that unwelcome feeling that makes your hair stand on end. And now, that imp has it. I'm begging you, you must get that mask back, quickly, or something horrible will happen. I'm begging you, you must do it. Really? He'll do it for me? I was certain you would tell me that. You'll be fine. Surely you can do it. Believe in your strengths. Believe. And remember to abide by your contract. Do you remember what it said? I chooseth this fate of mine own free will. Okay, out of the Igor voice. Well, whatever it takes, we've got to do something about it. The swamp, mountains, ocean, and canyon the tale was trying to tell us about. I bet he was referring to the four areas just outside of town. There's one in each compass direction, but what do you suppose he meant by the four who were there? Otacon. I have no idea. He always skips important stuff. I guess we should just go and find out. If we go through that gate straight ahead, we'll be heading in the direction of the swamp. Fuck you, Luigi! Let's get this out of the way. Break the fuck out of me as a kid. Real bad. Very briefly, turning that down a little bit, because I'm getting a little bit too loud when I do Igor. Please hear my plea! Okay, I'm not doing that. What the fuck did I do for the Great Fairy? It was like bordering on Taco from the Adventure Zone. I remember that much. Oh well. Oh, I'm gonna do this. So the Scarecrow told me about this in the last part. And the other one is, you played notes twice, and people fucking die. Oh, that's right, the only other time you can save is when you play the Song of Time. That is going to be very useful. So, in this part, I am going to be doing the first two temples, at least. But in order to do all of that, I'm going to be going through some fucking day and night cycles. And some item gathering before I, like, actually do what the game wants me to. I just remembered this isn't the 3DS version, and almost played that other form of the Song of Time Scarecrow told us me about in the last episode, which is the Song of Double Time. Which is, you just play the notes twice each, and you can skip ahead to, like, I think it's the night of that day, and then the morning of the next day, and then the night of that day, and so on and so forth. In the 3DS version, you can actually choose how far ahead you skip. Like, you can, pick the specific time of that day. So, like, I could go anywhere from 8 a.m. to fucking the dawn of the second day. Anyway, how y'all doing? I hope you got good plans for tomorrow, Halloween, and now it's time for me to not remember what this was, because it's been like 3 days. You motherfucker. Okay. I'm gonna cheat. For you guys, it's gonna be blank, and there's a way to turn for me to turn that off. There is, but I'm not gonna do that in case I have to fucking start recording over again because this fucking emulator hates me. So hey guys, I'm gonna talk to you while this is, skipped almost right to where the fucking password, and then I skip right to where it is. Okay, cool. That's dope. So, what's the password? Bitch. 35124. Got it.
I'm doing this for a specific reason, because it's not much different. I had the 1 and 2 right. There's a reason I'm doing this, and it's actually something I never knew about this game until I played the randomizer, of which... something a bit unique happens when you're on a new cycle, and you, do what I just did, without doing the little minigame of chasing the little fuckers. For this cycle, I need the Moon's Tear, and I need the Title Deed. I don't need the Title Deed to get, I think that dialogue was actually unique, and that's on me. Oh, it can actually. I didn't know it could do that. Anyway. If you do the bomber thing, he's like, oh, are you a friend of the bombers? Like, in the first cycle that we just did. I needed the Moon's Tear. And now... I need you to fear me. Now, so I need the Moon's Tear. Oh, shit, I just remembered something else I need to go do. I need... Actually, that starts a whole side quest that I can't finish, and... Hey, Jim.
I like you. You can come over to my house and fuck my sister.
One, do no harm.
Okay, so we got that now. And thankfully, this isn't the randomizer, so I don't have to watch that every fucking time I leave here. This is the Bomber's Notebook. Forgive me for the shit that just transpired. Next. Need to go to the mayor's office. Not yet. Okay. I need to kill 2 minutes. Fuck. I did it wrong. Cause I did down. Forward. Now, can skip it. I just need to kill a little bit of time. Oh, well, actually, I don't remember what that is, and those do not restock like they do in the randomizer, so, yeah. I might be wasting rupees here. Only 93. Sorry. Yeah, no, it would be 93 because I can only go up to 98. Now we go to the bank to deposit this, and it's 10 a.m. So never mind, we don't do that yet. We come in here. And we talk to her. I'm not gonna do anything with this mask quite yet. Hmm.
Okay, now I'm gonna go to the bank and deposit and now I've after this I think I need a song of double time and then I've gotta wait for a few minutes. Literally. Trying to think if there's anything else I need to do on this first day during the day. Nope. I just wanted to read that so you know how... Oh, this. You actually can't do that in Ocarina of Time. Okay. Please say night of the first day. Thank God. I need to go here. Now you talk to him. Okay. Now I need to kill 6 fucking minutes. And you may be wondering why, but it'll become apparent when the event happens. Well, actually, I think it's closer to 1 AM than I need it to be, but... fuck is up here? Oh, nothing. They just made it look like you can climb it. I'll quit that. Yeah, I'm genuinely trying to think if there's something I can fucking do to kill time. Sorry, I'm, like, genuinely racking my brain of, like, something I could do on this night. I always used hold on the fucking 3DS because I thought that's how it did it in this. Turns out, I was a doofus. Oh, the fucking... what I need the title deed for. Just in case. In case you're curious, a minute is a second in this game. And an hour is a minute. In case you're wondering why I didn't skip that animation the first time you use the masks, you cannot skip their transformation. For some reason, you can just do this. Okay. Ooh. I guess he doesn't come out till the second night. Shiza. And I have to wait till the third night to, put that Bremen mask to good use. And if I had the internet to have downloaded the free to use editor, I'm gonna have when data flips over next month, I would fucking just edit this out. But nah, it's just you and me, audience. It's you and me, everybody I follow or I'm friends with already. You know what? That's fine. I hope you are entertained. Please, God, tell me you're entertained. Please, please tell me you're... I'm so lonely, God, no. Fucking around. I'm actually gonna use this time to ramble out loud, but try and get the, my thoughts straight for what exactly I need to do. Oh, within this cycle. Because I'm not gonna get any dungeon started, particularly, or done, getting things in order. God damn it, I was just about to get some sip, old lady. You motherfucker. Nah, I hope he doesn't steal. Oh, shit. There we go.
Run, white boy!
Get motivated, white boy.
Get motivated!
Okay, now.
Yeah, I can do that.
Well, this graphics plugin isn't good. Okay. So now, I can get bomb bags. Tomorrow. Now, if I remember right, I'm stupid. Anyway, if I remember right, I can go over here. I can actually do this now. And yep. Okay. That's why I needed the title deed. And now I need day 3, but I can do shit. So used to the randomizer where then just don't fucking do that ever for even Deku, I don't believe. If I could, I'd be playing the randomizer with none of the items randomized just for some of the quick shit. This is so fucking... I'm good. I mean... I need more than that, but... What do I need? 60? 57? Also going to use this time to get cutscene out of the way. Actually need a little bit more, but exactly 200. Oh wait, no, because she doesn't take the money. I'm 3. Doofus. Oh, yeah, no, actually, I wouldn't be able to do the randomizer because it would just skip this. Oh, wait, no, I can't have it do that because it crashes the... Yeah. Okay. kind of wish this killed time in-game, but it would be kind of shitty if it did. So,
I'm just gonna ramble over this.
I am brushing my hair, and I apologize that I'm doing this while recording. It's very unprofessional, but, like, it just occurred to me, and I don't want my hair getting more fucked up. So, you know, you're gonna have to live with it. Also, this is probably gonna be, like, a 3-hour fucking video.
Because I am going to get fucking snow
head and fucking swamp full clear and resolved in this fucking part. Anyway, I don't know about y'all, but I'm pretty gay. Actually, I'm not. I'm only slightly gay. I'm more gay than I am straight. Wow! Anyway, me being an emotionally insensitive cunt aside, I am the big gay man. I'm only doing that because that one goofy looking fucking bird you said can steal shit. Okay. So I'll do this, I guess. Keep using my second. Hey, listen. Fuck, I could have gotten my second model. Or my first model. I can still do that, technically. And it also, it's not me being like, that is the emulator fucking up. But the screen getting smaller is the game does that for some fucking reason. I don't know why. Goodbye. Why do I need to wait for the I know that's the wrong line. I should have realized with Tingle being in the background. I could have gotten that. Well, heart piece is a heart piece. Actually, no, I could have gotten both of them. So, damn it!
y'all are ready for me to fuck this up. Many time. Speaking of reused assets from Ocarina of Time and Lost Part, it's time for the Lost One, the Mysterious, the Woods of Mystery. Right, left. Up. Left. Please. Yeah, I just did this. My bad. That basically what she just said. It's like, she did repeat herself. Like, have you seen me, sister?
Oh, the fuck is Skulky fucked up, is he?
There is one time playing the randomizer, I... Also, she just straight won't speak to you if you're a Deku scrub. Damn. I don't give you the whole story there, and also I think she gives you something for rescuing her sister, but I don't remember. I used to be able to smell them, but now I can't. Only I was able to. I could whip up a beast potion. Well, though I do need to kill Tom until day 3. There's nothing on day 2 specifically that I give a care about. So,
Those frogs are important. Two reasons. The first involves that pictograph. Second involves that, but I'm gonna do this first. That took it a little bit. Okay, now I need to go back here. And do this. And you may be wondering, what am I doing over here? You're not supposed to be doing the temple. Don't worry. I'm not. I don't know what's going on with the frame rate right now, but my computer was not happy for a wee bit there. This always feels wrong to me. Like, that's not what you're supposed to do. I forgot you have to inspect it. So now we can fucking teleport. Fast travel, that's the fucking word. This is... Yep. Does not do me any good to pop that one yet, so... I could have just played the Song of Soaring, but... Fuck that, and fuck me. Fuck doing things fast. I mean, fuck, if I were doing things fast, I'd already be in the dungeon, like, halfway through it, probably. Anyway. Let's go give this man a peek. Sure. That's what, three? Oh, yeah, that's one. The toilet was my fourth. I guess. Or that one up there, actually, would have been my fourth. Where was... Okay, it doesn't matter. So you may be wondering why I'm just trying to do what I can without starting the dungeon. Well, because starting the dungeon and then having to leave to go do this would just kind of be pointless, but also... It would make me have to reset the dungeon. So I'd just rather do this, and I'm kind of stupid, but like... easier to deal with, why, then? Oh. This is why I need it to be the third deck. Because this man's... Wait another day. There we go. I need this for a reason. And if you're wondering why I didn't just jump to the third day with this, it's one, I didn't feel like playing the song for three times in a fucking row. And also, there was other shit I needed to do that was day-specific. Like the, blast mask. And now... This is why... I grabbed the Brennan mask. I'm actually, knocking side quests out, but... Some of these are... important. For progress, or just convenience, like this one's convenience. And now it's time for one of my favorite songs in this game, actually. I didn't do that on purpose, it ending in front of him. And this is why I did this. But I want to make sure there's nothing else that I can take care of before we start. Nothing I can do about it right now. That little girl's fucked up and her sister's not talking to me about it. You may be wondering, why is she fucked up? Well, actually, probably not, because I'm just kind of reaching off casual. It's not anything. There's a reason for that, and it's partially our fault, but not really yet. It's not our fault yet. But there's nothing I can do right now. I need arrows. I'm going back into town because I need to turn these on.
Getting it out of the way now would be good. Actually, I'll say right over this. Music is a lot more fucking hectic now.
Say that, but
on the final day, and we I'm gonna reset time, and we're gonna do another cycle of thing. I'm not doing anything in the swamp, but this is why I say the 3DS version is like miles better. It is so more much more fucking convenient. There's a lot of us just waiting around. Like, on the 3DS version, I would not have just sung the double time, but I'd have sung the double time from 8 to 10 p.m. And we'd already be fucking first day with either a new mask and a bomb bag or a new mask.
Yet. But that's fine.
That shit happens. So instead, let's get a bomb bag. I knew I was gonna do that.
There's gonna be a couple more fireworks shows before
the moon gets what it's got fucking coming to it.
Oh, yes, your shade, right? I'm sorry. I hate my life. But now that I can hold 200, it's no problem. Also, we can hold 30 bombs. That's pretty good. So, I hope you guys liked the ending of the last episode where I just didn't talk and ended it on the dawn of the first day text. So when you do that, all your rupees disappear, any consumable items are fucking gone.
So any Deku Nuts I had, any fucking bombs.
Your pictograph empties, your bottles empty, all your masks stay. And, alright, I was gonna do this. Which is kind of shitty of me, but fuck it, you know? In case you're wondering, you can do this, and it'll tell ya. My bad. Cause it takes analog stick inputs for some reason, as assigned to continue the fucking text. But I need, that's like 12 on the fucking, now I'm gonna do some of the shit to get Woodfall, but I'm not gonna, like, go out of my way to fucking do that. So, thankfully we're here on the first day, and instead of using the soaring, because I forgot I had it, I just decided to be a stupid fuck who likes a quick fuck.
day, I think the route changes slightly based on the day. I'm not doing it to go get her. I am doing it to go get her, but like right now, I'm not attempting, because I don't want to have to fucking go in there, leave, come back, and give her a potion. I want to get the potion that would actually probably be quicker than fucking the way I'm doing this. Oh, it's only 20. She gives you 2 scoops. Green, no, blue. Blue's the one. She, needs the truffles for. It restores your health and your energy. Okay. I know this seems like I'm being stubborn, but I should remember this from doing the randomizer. I think it's left and left. Damn it, that's the one where it's forward. It's funny, is even though I'm not following the monkey, I can use the noise of the monkey to fucking. I hope if you've played Majora's Mask before. Learned. Gosh darn. Damn in heck. It's hard to tell with how loud the goddamn music is over everything else. I'm not gonna fault you if you skip ahead in the video to when I actually do this right. I apologize for. Eat my ocarina. Yahaha. I like that they moved this too on the fucking 3DS version. The statue
is closer to the start of the area.
If I remember right. I could be stupid. Fuck. Okay. Then I'll go back out, and I'll go to Clock Tower.
No! Maybe short end of obstacle. Oh, yeah.
No. I thought you could skip this. I'm pretty sure you can skip it in the 3DS version. Okay, at the very least, if this, like, specific part isn't... Both dungeons. The, like, both parts.
Will be.
Uploaded on the same day, like all of fucking. Oh. Oh, I got here. I got back here just in fucking time. Oh, shit. I got here earlier than I was supposed to. I know how I'm gonna do this. Hi. 11:30. Also, you can have Tattle fucking. Or Tail. I always fuck her name up.
You can always have her, or you can have her have a reminder go off at a specific time.
To remind you of, like, an event or something that you need. It's not like, hey, this exact specific thing, but it's like, hey, you told me to go off at this time. Oh, I can go back to this now. And this. Also, you've got a dedicated just button on the touchscreen for the ocarina, so you don't ever have to have it bound. So you've basically got a third slot free, but you've also got four item slots. Okay. Okay, I'd like to get off now. I think what I might do is I might finish this cycle up, and then eat my own ass. I'll finish this one up. And then all right, this is not how I do this, is it? Or
employ Bomba to do it that way. Do not go to the very enticing side, or... Well, first, I need... Moni. This isn't the right way. This is the one I want. Oh, that's cool. Knight lets you see their fucking vision. I didn't know that. Fuck. Because I wasn't expecting it to do a full fucking rotation. I will repeat the question. It's when you get close enough to him for it to matter. Got it. Okay. Oh, I know where I fucked up. Okay. Well, I have to go out of this area anyway. And I don't really need money for this, but... The Bean Daddy.
Need any magic brooms?
This is going to take 4 minutes. Give me the money. Give me the power. Give me the prestige. Also, this is what is delaying Google translated Fusion and Super Metroid Randomizer, but actually you don't know about that one because it hasn't been uploaded yet, probably. Because my internet bad. My internet real bad. Okay. Link, I need you to stop. Two minutes. That is enough to scare me into doing this. Sayonara, motherfucker. Okay.
You're not supposed to turn around, asshole. Yeah, blah blah blah, or circumstance. There's a reason I'm doing this. Yep, for some reason only Link can plant. God, fucking Telegram's so active right now. Keeps lighting my phone up and distracting me. And I gotta piss. I mean, she says 11:30, but it's like closer to 11:40. I mean, it's actually kind of interesting to me that clocks are broken up into multiples of three, the way it's quartered. So yeah, you get zero. Got 0, 15, 30, and 45. And now,
once more onto the bridge.
I might wrap this part up at the start of Swamp Fall. Which seems kind of weird to do, but it's so I can walk away, take a break. Chilling for a little bit, and then basically just speedrun. I know. The last area takes a little bit, but not as long as, like, Swamp Hole. I want to say Great Bay take to get into.
Which, as soon as I get a photo, I'm probably gonna do that.
Just to get the song.
takes her till 12 to get in here and be communicated with. We're in the kitchen. So, this is one of the most famous side quests in this game. And it spans across all 3 days and actually pushes into the fucking final hours. The problem is the way I intend to do my final cycle is gonna be a bitch. Just a wee bit. I'm actually gonna show why also. Because I kind of forgot to give the context of why we're
breaking in the Deku Palace.
Even why the monkey is being... Or why the Deku King is pissed, and why the monkeys want me to help my brother, who is being held hostage by the Deku King. So I'll go actually, like, talk to the NPCs and shit in there, because it only occurred to me as I was breaking in that. Given context to why I'm breaking in, or just kind of looks like I'm doing it because I can. Which, I mean, that is my fucking modus operandi. For games like this sometimes. Okay, why are you doing that? Because I wanted to see if I could. Yeah, I'll just... Shame, why are you playing Lost on Horizon? You haven't played the game in fucking half a year. I know. I just wanted to see if I could. I thought it would be funny. The hardest fucking item to get in that game is one of the best items, too. I got 7 minutes. Actually, I've got more than 7 minutes. I got like 11, so
this entire time, because if it hasn't, I'm gonna fucking scream. I'm gonna sound like fucking Flame Mammoth in here. Let me turn this down a wee bit. There we go. Now it should be a decent amount louder than the audio from the game. Now we sneak in, or we've snuck in. We speak to Monkey. Well, actually, I know what I'll do. Okay, I lied. But what I'm going to do is, I'm gonna go activate the shortcut to Woodfall. There's an owl statue there. I'm gonna go do that, so I can get back there in the next part. But I'm gonna go through what I can of the Anjouin Cafe side quest and end the video there. Boy. I just tried to fucking perfect recover like this is PSO2. There we go. Now you have now you've paid for your sins. It never occurred to me you don't need arrows to get in there. It's literally why the Deku Stick is there. As you recall, I came here earlier, but now we're actually gonna do some shit here. Please. Nope, I'm dead.
Oh.
Maybe not. My apologies. Fuck. What? Okay, fuck it. I was dead anyway. Tattle, shut up. Okay. Let's try this again. But not stupid. Which is saying something. This is not as hard as I'm fucking making it. Bitch. Learn your fucking place. Okay. So, to actually do the Anjuin Cafe side quest and finish it properly, I need a Pona and I need a grappling hook. But I can get, I think, a bottle and a heart piece out of this. Can't get the bottle yet, but it didn't read the I wish you could skip this. Okay, so don't just stand there looing at the sky all day. Yeah, also, you may notice the second day one is different as well. It's a little more hectic, but not entirely. Okay, so we need the mailman to do his post-manly duties. and get fucking mail. After I get Epona, I'm going to be doing a little bit of sequence breaking. But also, I'm doing this now so I can speed through most of it later when I do it to get the proper ending to it. And then again, I just remembered I'm going to have to do this 3 times. If I want a 100, well, no, I'm not gonna 100% this. I'll explain what it does when I get the mask from it. These do restock? Oh, that is busted. I thought that was just a thing in the randomizer. Oh, Christ. I should pass the postman here in a bit. 9. Fuck, I was thinking commentary to myself, and we gotta wait for him to pick it up and then deliver it, whereas, you know, you'd think he would just, like, come down here, check postbox, oh, there's mail, where is it? Oh, it goes up here. I'm actually gonna follow him around because I want to know his route for future playthroughs. There are a couple of heart pieces I am going to get just for the sake of getting them, but... So he checks that one. Then he checks this one. I think he checks the one I put it at last. Fuck. I'll let this fucking go. Sorry about that. My hair and shit is a mess. Not visually, like, actually functionally a mess. Okay. Mail. I didn't get to it in time. Not my problem. Kind of. Okay, so. He checks that one. So does he actually check the one out in South last? Like, what's the point of him cutting through if... Like, I feel like that, then this one, then that one, then north to finish would be fastest. Bedtime? Is it bedtime? Mr. Postman, tally me poster. Yeah. He's... fucking... in that time. Okay. So here in a like minute or two. He'll get up from his nap and deliver that letter to Cafe. Actually, the whole point of that is you're supposed to follow him to figure out who the fuck Cafe is, but chances are, when you do get the mask, you've seen it before. By which I mean, oh hey, this looks like that kid that was checking the mailbox on the first day. There we go. I knew that was possible. Okay. I think the postman's gotten up off his lazy ass. Let's find out, shall we? That's not good. Okay. Fucking heart attack. If I fucked it up, I will, like, right fucking now reset the time line and fucking end the episode. And just fucking do it when I can get the postman's mask and the other mask out of it. Oh, there he is. Go faster. who is I am. This confuses me because Link should fully fucking understand he was, like, especially with all the shit he went through in fucking Ocarina of Time, considering this is the same Link. No. Fuck you, Luigi. This is where you need the bunny hood to get there. Before the fucking inn closes for the day. Damn it. Interesting. Okay. Now, I don't have to do this specific, like this next bit of waiting, but there's a little bit extra for the Anju Cafe side quest here. It's not important. It's a little optional thing you can see. So if you remember on the first night, in the cycle before this one, we stopped that dude from stealing old lady's bomb bag. And this timeline, we just never quite got around. So, I'm just gonna chill around here, wait for, our good boy, the Curiosity Shop, to open. I forgot to talk to Cafe about that. Yeah, okay, if you talk to Cafe, like, after meeting him again, it slipped my mind because I got the pendant, and my first instinct was to do the pendant. He's got a thing looking into the curiosity shop where he can see the fucking behind the counter because he's looking for the fucker that stole his thing. Which is part of a hint of what you can do after you give Anju the pendant. You remember how that curiosity shop opens at 10? Please tell me this wasn't the timeline there. I got the bomb bag. No. That was one or two ago. Look at the moon. Damn, that boy's closer.
than he was before. Look at that beautiful baby boy. Yeah, that should be the right one. Well, I thought he came out at this time. Maybe I missed him. No. This is the wrong side, that's why. I don't think you can actually see him coming through town. Oh, there he is. There's the bomb bag. And, I'm just gonna make a long story short, that's the only guy that shows up, and he's the guy that stole the mask. It's early morning, so you know, come to the cafe. Oh, it's locked.
Shit, I forgot to do the Postman minigame. Oh well. It's not that important. It's like getting the bigger quivers, it doesn't matter. So I've gotta kill Tom. I've gotta kill 6 fucking minutes. I would recommend just skipping ahead here, because I'm not gonna fucking... I've got nothing to do. Off the roof of my mouth. Off the top of my head. So I'm stuck. At the moment, just waiting. What's funny is, in another cycle, I'm going to have to fucking stop the dude from stealing the bomb bag, and then fucking...
get the old light mask, because that's 2 free heart pieces.
Some of this game is fucking brutal if you're not, like, fast enough or, like, on schedule. Like, I'm gonna stress myself out on the final part of this, but... I'm gonna have it recorded for prosperity. Hello, friend. Clock towel. Okay, yeah, it's not. Man, I sure do hope I don't find the Happy Mask Salesman's body in the fucking laundry pool. I really do not want my game possessed by some, like, fucking 10-year-old. I can see you. Yeah, I thought about fucking with this somehow and, like, making it look like it's haunted, like, fucking with text and everything. And if I could edit, I'd have been having it, like, pop between files like I'm fucking... like, having it randomly fucking switch to saying my internet name, or my name, and fucking Link. And be like, variations of those in all caps, or proper spelling. With, like, all cap shade, and then, like, capital S, and that, I'd be fucking... making it look like the ROM is corrupted. Or, like, fucking haunted. I'll have been drowned. But, alas. Looks like he just did the fucking Super Mario jump. I know that's not what he did, but for some fucking reason, it looked like he put his arm up in the air. past 12 when it opened.
Oh god, this takes a while.
Maybe since I was polite, he'll let me in. Nope. I seriously, I thought it was 12. When you, listen, hey, if you're watching this right now, hit me with the timestamp. Be like, yo, I made it this far in. You whore, why is this video 3 hours fucking long? Word for word that. Make that your comment, if you made it this far in. And be like, hey Shade, it's pretty cool. I like the part where you banged Link's head into the wall 50 times. There we go, it was one. Okay, I'm coming. Oh shit, Cafe's not here. That's your hint of where to fucking find Cafe, but we can't get into Ikana because we need our horse. And some other shit, but that comes later. Now, I think I can just jump to all of how he just hauls ass. Okay, yeah, that's... I'm just gonna go to the night of the final day. And... open the door and... okay, then deliver this. Oh! Oh, right, the reason I couldn't do that originally was because I... Okay. Something from the randomizer fucked with my memory. Oh, right. Okay, I fucked it up. You can't get both in the same... Okay. So one of them you... Okay, got it. Got it. And this is only useful for one thing, ever. And that's literally it. That's the only thing that hat is used for. Now if I had remembered properly, I could have given it to her, and there's a bottle in it. But that's for the next time I do it. And I am gonna have to do it again. I might do that, like, off screen. Just to do it. And... it's time... to go back to the dawn of the first day.
She could skip this. Ah, damn, I lost like 15 rupees. Okay. OBS might have froze there for a bit, and I apologize if it did. That was kind of weird. Now, to finish this part up, because I need a bit of a break.
I've been playing this game for 2 hours straight, and I got some stuff I need to check on. Yeah.
See you guys in part 3.